In my family, we love Christmas. We make a big deal out of it, right, guys?
Yeah.
Who loves Christmas?
Me.
Bart, what do you love about Christmas?
Opening up the presents.
Oh, opening the presents. Sophia, what do you love about Christmas?
All the presents and when we all get together as a family.
Ah. You guys have 8 hours to make 4-foot-tall Christmas-themed cakes for my family's Christmas party. It's go time!
We decide to go with Christmas presents, and then the teddy bear here, snowman there, gingerbread cookies in different areas.
I've never seen a Santa Claus cake, so I definitely wanted to do Santa Claus. I thought of maybe making Santa Claus going down a chimney on a rooftop and having him go in with his bag full of toys, candy canes, candies, and things of that nature.
Probably no one else is gonna do a snowman. Whenever I think of snowman, I think of penguins and the little penguins dancing, that type of thing. You know, winter wonderland, that kind of thing. That's the route that I'm thinking I wanna take.
More cake, more icing. More cake, more icing. More cake, more icing.
Sure that it is tilted. That's how we want it?
White. Do we have white?
Go, Nadine. Doing good.
2 minutes, 3 seconds.
Just trying to cover the pipe. Mm-hmm. Come on.
Do you want me to just stick this in, Marissa?
Wait, I'll do it.
Okay.
What do we got for time?
24 seconds.
Make sure everything works. And everything's good, everything's ready to go.
There you go.
Okay, guys, I told you to create holiday cakes that my family would love. So I want you to take these cakes to the loading dock. I have 3 trucks ready to bring you and your cakes to the party. See you there. Guys, you gotta get out of my way.
Are you kidding me?
Put your skates on and deliver the cake. Send all the ice.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man. Keep your feet to the side, Mello.
How?
Push off your side. Whoa.
I don't feel comfortable standing on those things. My skating tactics is to go as slow as I possibly could.
Mello, if we're going too fast, let us know.
Okay.
You can't just be running up on people like that. Come on, pay attention.
Now don't fall, Heather. I'm not gonna fall. Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
Hang on.
1, 2, 3.
Hold on.
We're cool.